Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to St Mary's Perivale. You're probably watching this later because we've had one or two gremlins here and the broadcast isn't working this afternoon, but it will be available this evening. It's a bit of a pity because we have two of our best musicians here today, Jiafeng Chen, wonderful violinist, and Katerina Groiva, a wonderful pianist, and both of them have been many times before. They're both superb. And you've got a lovely programme for you, a Schubert sonatina in A minor, and then the great foray, first violin sonata in A major, absolutely gorgeous piece, and then to end up two famous Kreisler encores, which you will all recognise. And you may hear occasionally a funny note at the top of the piano happened at a string bust 2 days ago. So it's not Katerina's fault. And so we'll press on with this gorgeous concert. I'm going to be turning pages for Katerina and will enjoy it as much as I hope you all do. So without more ado, let's invite Jiafeng and Katerina to entertain us. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, everyone, or maybe perhaps good evening if you're watching this later. Thank you so much for tuning in and taking a break from all the football and tennis and cycling that's going on at the moment, which is all very exciting. Jiafeng and I are delighted to be back here. It's been a while since we've done a recital together. Actually, our last one was probably pre-term pandemic now in China back in 2019. So we're glad to be playing together again. And Jiafeng and I actually met quite a long time ago. We've just been discussing this. It was back when we were 16, and we met in the English class for foreigners at the Cheetham School of Music. And we became friends then. We still remain friends. We still play together today. And today we're also colleagues at the Royal College of Music. So we've brought a rather varied program for you tonight, or this afternoon. Of Schubert, Fauré, and Kreisler, as he already mentioned. So I'd just like to say a few words about the Schubert. And the sonata in A minor was actually originally, all three of the first violin sonatas were intended as sonatas, not sonatinas. They were only published later after Schubert's death as sonatinas, as they are known today. So they were composed back in 1816, when Schubert was only 19 years old. These sonatinas are actually more, in some ways, more complex than the notes give away. They're often played by young students, particularly the D major and the G minor sonatinas. But we've both been exploring this music together over the last few weeks and realized, actually, you know, there's a lot of musical maturity needed, after all, for this wonderful music. And it's really one of those works where you can enjoy the special, intimate atmosphere that Schubert is so extraordinary at and at creating in his music. The sonatina is in four movements, with the outer movements being allegro movements, the second movement is an andante movement, and the third movement a minuet. I'll be passing on to Jiafeng now, who will speak a little bit more about the foray.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. So the second piece we're going to play is Foray Sonata for Piano and Violin Number 1. And compared to the first Schubert sonata in A minor, this is actually in A major. So hopefully the second piece can bring you some kind of refreshing feeling. And when I checked the background of the Foray sonata, it's quite interesting. I thought Foray is such a smart composer, not just because of this piece became one of his most well-known and one of his masterpieces. It's just because there was a funny story. He composed this piece when he was staying at of the family of Claire in France. And so the family of Claire was really good friends with the publisher in Leipzig called Breitkopf and Hartel. And so they tried really hard to get this piece published. But the publishing house actually said they would only publish the sonata if Forey renounced his fee. That's because of two reasons. Firstly, he's not well known in Germany. And secondly, there were just too many pieces at this sort at that time. So I'm actually very glad that Forey decided still to publish it and without a fee. So we get to hear this wonderful music tonight, and it has four movements. So I'll let Katrina to continue with the Kreisler pieces.
As Hugh said, I think the Kreisler pieces, Liebeslied and Liebesfreud, you know, there are just such classic encore pieces. We always try to incorporate encore pieces in these online stream concerts because we know there's no applause, but we assume that you're applauding and that you would like to hear some encores. So I think those are two pieces that need no introduction, really. So we hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, that was a fabulous recital from both musicians. Absolutely wonderful repertoire. Played wonderfully well, as always, by these two. Life-enhancing stuff. That 4A Sonata is one of the great works of the chamber music repertoire, my humble opinion, and those Kreisler encores were a lovely way to finish off the concert. And that Schubert Sonatina is a remarkable piece for a 18 or 19-year-old or whatever he was. Wonderful work. A great recital. I'm very sorry the Gremlins interfered with the live broadcast of it. It's the first time it's happened in 150 pandemic concerts, but it doesn't matter. We will put it up live. So if you're watching this at all, it's clearly worked. We'll put up the recording this evening and we'll get them back in the future, of course. Jafeng and Katerina, they'll always be welcome back. And if you've enjoyed it, you know what you can do. Please keep the donations coming in. I've got five more concerts before we pack up for our summer break. And by coincidence, on Sunday, we have another violin and piano recital, this time of English music, starting off with Vaughan Williams' Lark Ascending and various other English works. So that's it, folks. Thank you very much for being with us. Apologies for the Gremlins, particularly apologies to our two wonderful musicians. And a very good afternoon to you.